New Hampstead softball standout Jalen Monfort signing with the University of South Carolina at Salkehatchee. Monfort, a pitcher and shortstop for the Phoenix, and this season she hit 364 with a 478 on-base percentage.
When I first went there, it just felt like home. It was a small place, and that's what I wanted in a school. And the coach greeted me, and he keeps in contact with me. And when I had my visit, the teammates, my future teammates, they wanted to meet me as soon as I was there, so I love that.